left leg starts from your heart, and then X, we're going to be like staying on knees, okay? And then we're going to go like this. It sounds silly, but it really makes a difference when you're upset. So remember, we're going to practice, even though you guys are so happy and mellow right now, you guys know you're really upset and you want your anger to go out. We don't want our balloon to leak on someone else, right? Yeah, when we're upset, you want to let it out. We'll help you with this. Both of our feet on the ground. Just move your knees. Starting from the heart. Imagine the lava coming out.